Hey everybody, so a couple days ago I pulled a few goldfish eggs out of my pond and I threw them in this little breeder box that I have on my community tank. And if we can focus here, you can see some goldfish fry there. There's two in a reflection, but you can see how hard they would be to see in the pond. They're kind of just staying on the side of the breeder box here. And if I go out a ways, they're just little lines. So we'll see if any of them make it through this.